Hi, welcome to Back Porch Video. Live from Group W Cable, I'm Dino. This is Stiv.
Stiv, that's me.
What a way to start. Hey, we got the greatest play. Kurt Vinup's been slacking off again.
Kurt Vinup, if you're out there, let me tell you, buddy, you're sleeping at the wrong times.
Okay, no. Hey. Hi, this is, James. This is Jason.
Oh, there we are.
And he's from Berkeley. Berkeley High in Berkeley, Michigan.
Berkeley, Michigan. That's Berkeley.
Berkeley City.
Berkeley High.
And
Berkeley
he's got some footage. He came all the way down to Mercantile Drive, 15200, to visit his friends, us. Okay?
Me too.
My two favorite VJs here.
Hey. Thanks.
Hey, Jason, why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Well,
he's 5'3", has long hair, and wears a green jacket.
Yeah,
a boot.
Brown.
But, brown, green, brown,
I was born in 67, that's when all my problems started.
Oh, that was a good year.
Yeah, good year.
Good wine.
Good wine, mm-hmm.
Ryan wine from California.
Anyways, what do you got for us this week?
Well, I got a little thing from our TV production class. It's called Breakboard.
Breakboard,
yeah, that's
and
right.
And this is mainly the video of people.
It's like a little commercial, you know, a plug, like for Breakboard, you know, breakdancing?
My favorite kind of dancing. Other than disco. Disco's a fine art of dancing.
Disco is alive in Berkeley, that's...
Really?
We have.
I can't
disco rocks, America.
Anyways, our first video, okay, it's a double. Again, it gave us a double.
I'd like to say something out there to you people who are giving us two in a row. We don't usually play these.
But the first one is by Red 7.
Well, let him introduce it since he's a guest. We have to be nice to guests.
Guest VJ, right on. Where are we? Red 7?
Red 7?
Heartbeat.
And what's the other one?
Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Don't Come Around Here No More.
271-2600, the number to call.
I can feel a weight.
This is an added effect. That's Amy Neal. Oh, how cute.
That is swell.
But what this really is an Ace Award.
How about
that we won in Las Vegas. Boy, am I happy. I'm just too happy. I'm happy.
I'm so happy that they're making cards big nowadays.
Yeah.
What's dropping?
That was Heartbeat by Red 7.
I'd like to thank everyone down at the old barn.
Hey, look, you know, long time ago, we gave away our famous collection of Tavares albums, you know? And, like, they went so fast, we gave away 3 collections.
You're right.
No, but, so we went out, and we bought another collection, Stiv and I, and...
They're not even opened yet.
Yeah, they are.
Well, shut up, yeah.
But you can't... Well, one isn't. Two aren't opened. But to boot, you can have these. These Tavares albums, if you want them. Call us in at 271-2600. But you have to come down next week if you want them. No more mailing things and stuff like that. Those mail people, they steal them, you know. Hey, this is from Back Porch. Why don't we take it? That's what they say.
What caller, Dino?
What?
We have to have a caller, you know. 7, 8, 9.
I was going to get to that.
No, you
Lenny
don't.
Rose.
Look, bub. We've had 2 in a row. You notice how we came out of that?
Huh? That wasn't a 2 in a row. Anyways, we'll say... We'll be abstract. We'll say,
abstract?
I don't know what that word means.
No, we'll be...
different.
Yeah.
We'll say the 13th caller. We have any... Our phone lines are open at 271-2600. Here, whoops.
Oh, you want to win a hot date? Boy, let me tell you how you can win the night of your life. An evening to be remembered. An evening in paradise. Yes, you... can win a dream date with me or him and both of us together at the same time in a limo.
But did you ever think when you were little that this was a dog? Bow, bow. For real, I did. What are you laughing at? I thought that this little guy, they mocked him after...
You're so impotent.
You don't even know what that word means, so I wouldn't talk. What's impotent?
Your brain don't work. Incompetent.
Incompetent. No, for real. Even Amy Neal told me that one time she thought that they modeled this after a dog. There's his snout, there's his ears. Here, we won't show you that. But hey, come on, win your Tavares album. Tavares.
It's the complete set. Oh, let's title them. More on the dream date with these two guys later. We're in a roll now. Tavares, check it out. Go ahead, hold them up like they do on TV. In the City, Tavares. And this one's for you, Tony Boy Austin. Hardcore poetry. Boy, I bet those guys can slam good, huh?
Hey, we got some foot. Well, actually, it's a commercial type thing. It's a takeoff from these commercials, and they're from Berkeley.
Yeah, Berkely High, hey.
Our friend Jason
guys?
Over here.
Jason here, Berkely guy.
Brought him from Berkely High.
Time for Berkely High. Sing your school song real quick. Now, come on!
March on to victory. Hail the maroon and blue.
That's a pretty short song.
That's about all I know.
March on to victory, hail Marines.
Here's to our colors, purple and gold.
I graduated! I don't believe it!
So did I, unbelievable.
No, yeah, but I was on the brink of...
what they're letting into the world these days. Now, why don't we just shut up for a few minutes?
I have a teacher to thank out there. I know
you
he's watching.
Thank.
He's a little guy with glasses. Boy, that guy just... is like he pulled me out of with the rope.
Are we going to look at this guy's stuff? Or
yeah,
is he going to talk all day?
Okay, let's watch this stuff from Berkely High, the class of Berkely High.
TV production class
of Berkely High, 271-2600. Give us a call. Lines are open.
I gotta shave.
Hey, how would you like to be the envy of your friends? Well, be the first person on your block to own the spectacular International Breakboard. The absolute latest in beat fashion, made of a space-age material that will last through years of the most intense breakdancing pleasures. How much would you pay for this attractive piece of breaking gear? Wait, don't answer. The International Breakboard comes in 3 different sizes, Junior, Daddy, and Granddaddy, and all 3 American colors. Now, how much would you pay? Wait, don't answer. We'll also include the mini breakboard, made of the same tough paper, perfect for exercise for the whole family and also those members who are about to arrive. Now, how much would you pay? Well, wait, we'll also include the How to Break book, the newest, most informative manual yet. It demonstrates all the newest moves and tells you their origin. Now, how much would you pay? Wait, don't answer. We'll give you anything, yes, anything you want. No, you can't have that. But if you're an American citizen, you're entitled to a free subscription to the Book of the Month Club, the National Enquirer, the Library of Congress, and the Corrupt Politician's Handbook. Now, how much would you pay? Wait, you also get the DeLorean tapes, the Nixon tapes, and the basement tapes. And there's more. You also get a lot of free costume jewelry for a limited time only. This beautiful fake diamond ring made of real plastic. A kidney-shaped pool, a Cambodian boat family, a black market baby, the Beach Boys' greatest hits, and a calculator watch. So remember, order before midnight tonight, and we'll throw in, absolutely free of charge, a Duran Duran poster. And there's more! The Simon Le Bon doll that sings Hungry Like the Wolf in 17 different languages. All for the incredible low price of $19.95. So send check or money order to the International Breakboard, Post Office Box 1313, Mockingbird Lane, BFE, 46969, or save COD charges and order by MasterCard or Visa. Call toll-free 1-800-555-5555. That's 1-800-555-5555. Order before midnight.
That's a order your break and board dance thing kind of thing. Learn to break, break to learn.
How much you won, Harvey?
That was good, and that was from the TV production class at Berkeley High.
Berkeley.
Thanks for bringing that down.
Berkeley rocks.
Next week, we're going to have more things from Berkeley.
I'll tell everybody at Berkeley about the dates, okay?
Yeah, please. We need them.
Good looking ones, a little bit over 9 or 10 years old, under 60. not too, you know, but kind of, you know.
I know a couple girls in 9. I know a couple guys in 9, too.
Yeah. I told you, we don't date men. Not now, anyway.
Anyways, but hey, by the way, I got something good for you, boy.
Didn't choose to call the man who invented this. I lost that thought of mine.
Hey, have you ever wondered how Stiv the yak, her yak, ever got so big? I'm talking, you know, big? Let me show you, my friend.
I didn't use a brick.
Look at this. This is the official Stiv her yak weightlifting
dumbbell.
Dumbbell, and you know, maybe if you know where Stiv Herniak lives, one night you could sneak through his back. His room is in the back. You could sneak in the back and, you know, see him pumping that iron away to boot. But anyways, you can't because they covered up his window.
Well, somebody had fun with a lighted match and a can of gasoline in my garage 2 months ago, and
you guys want to see Steve's bicep?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
We won't show you. But this is the official Back Porch Stiv Herniak.
You too can get yours. Just order toll-free, 1-800-227-2600. You too can get a free Anyway, what we'd like to say is we've got some videos here today, and I guess that's what we're here to do is play video, since it's called Back Porch Video.
But I'll tell you what. I will look at me. I will give you...
Don't look.
If you call right now, whether you be from Grosse Pointe, whether you be from Berkeley High, whether you be from Saskatchewan, Michigan, I'm willing to give away my album if you call in. Now, okay, let's write, because, you know, you may be from someplace else. 5200 Mercantile Drive, Dearborn, Michigan, 48121, bank care of this station, Back Porch Video. But I'm going to give away this. This is my, you can't read it, Jerry and Velma album. I'm gonna depart from this if you write us in and tell us why you want this thing. I mean, it's got hot tunes such as Only the Beginning and You've Got Me. It's a Lifetime Thing. Medley, If You Leave Me Now. I Love You Through Windows. How can you love somebody through windows? You know, it's pretty funny stuff. Joy Inside My Tears. You know, I heard that when you cry, this wise man told me this, when you cry, when you cry, it releases a poison. See, I've learned something this year. It releases a poison that keeps you tense in your body. Therefore, when you cry, you feel better.
You're probably the same dumb guy who believes that if you hold a burp in, you explode. You believe anything somebody tells you.
Shut up.
You cute little red-nosed bunny rabbit, you. We have a video for you now, since we've been getting off the subject of videos. Old Back Porch Video is Happy Land, Happy Land. Oh, yes, it is. Happy Land and merry-go-rounds and slides for everyone.
Have you ever heard of the band Snakeout? They're a local band.
Ooh.
I've been doing something real naughty, excuse me. Okay, and it's a local band, and they've come down to our studios once in a while, and we get a song from a little bit later from them. What's that song called?
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam. And the
let's
deer.
Not ruin the song. We're going to play that song for
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
but
why don't we go into a video? We've been talking for about 12 minutes already.
Well, call me. Yeah.
Well, shuck my corn and call me Fruity Bat.
Okay, what's the video by, Steve?
I think it's called Don't Come Around Here No More.
This is Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers here at Backboard's Video 271. 2600!
How do you work this thing?
It's worked like very easily. Like.
Oh, like I was saying, guys. There's these two cats, you know.
Dude, bro, how was happening?
Shut up.
Man, you've been getting carried away for real. You've been getting. Hey, don't take no pictures when I ain't looking.
Hey, that's
mug.
Okay, anyway, mug. Two cats. Hot
girl mug.
Yeah, two cats. And if any of you girls want to get real lucky.
And driving a limousine?
There's a limo ride. What?
A limo ride.
You killed the driving a limo, right? Well, hey, you don't even have to look at us. Okay, we're getting desperate here. No, we're not getting desperate. I'm just lying to you. A limo ride, free dinner at Uncle Sam's Village Cafe.
Good food.
Free food at Uncle Sam's Village Cafe.
Just the limousine ride will trip you out, especially if you're with me and him. Messages.
Iron Maiden and
Dino, congrats for graduation. Graduating.
Thanks, dude.
Frank from Fortson. Frank, buddy, kid, what's happening? Nancy Coletti, what are you doing?
Wants to hear it. Look,
just a gigolo.
25 words or less. Why you would like to date Dino and Steve?
Shh.
One for him, one for me. And there's a girl out there I know in Fortson. She had a letter written and she left it in a library book.
A library book!
Library book.
Don't do those kind of things.
Did you ever notice how the Cleavers always had milk in a pitcher and they drank it out of crystal used for wine? Boy, that bugged me. And the Brady Bunch always had rolls at dinner time. You just broke my record for one thing. But nobody eats rolls at dinner time. I don't. I eat a piece of Wonder Bread with butter that rips the bread all apart.
That's because you don't use moist butter. But anyways, we got this song, okay, with some footage, you know, and some wild, crazy things. But it's by the Busboys, and it's called Johnny Sold Out. And call us in at 271-2600.
Twist.
That Porch Video
live,
where you have lots of fun. 271-2600. The number to call. That was Busboys with
Boy.
Boy, have you ever been scared? You know, like what's gonna happen to me next?
Wash up, Dino.
What?
Shut up, you mouth. That laugh. Who've been feeding you the happy pills?
We're just having fun over here at Back Porch Video, and now we have a video.
I'm not even in the mood for anything anymore. A tidal wave couldn't get me happy.
I know what could get you happy. A chocolate milk shake. Now we have a video by Glenn Fry. I hate this. This video is great. Take my word for it.
This video. First off, why is he driving a Porsche 911 SC?
Where'd he get the money?
Second off, I mean, the color scheme of the Porsche was totally off. It should have been a Mars red with black interior, yet they're using some kind of a brownish twin.
That's so sweet! Now, anyways, this is Smuggler's Booze by Glenn Fry here at Back Porch Video, 271-2600.
To pick up chicks is if you know how to dance. See, he does not know how to dance. That's because he has not taken the Stiv and Dino easy dance record tape crew deal thingy. Yes, Dino and Stiv can come up to your house and make you a real dancer, a real man. You've heard of Denny Terrio. You've heard of Saturday Night John Travolta. Well, we taught them how to dance. That's right, Dino can show you the sidestep. The front bump and hump. The underhanded donkey trip. The underhanded donkey trip, yeah. Okay. Anyway, all you have to do is buy our low price record and rent Dino for half an hour. You too can learn the easy steps that makes Dino able to get all the women he gets. Now, as he knows how to dance, watch the chicks come up to him. See how easy it is? Send no money down, but come up to us one day and you too can get chicks.
even though I tried, it didn't work.
How come?
Huh? What's that later? Hey, back, bleh.
Back porch video where everything goes right all the time. Who's touching me?
Put your mic on. I can't hear. Stiv Berniak does not have a mic.
I'm here somewhere.
We're searching for the mic. I'm lost.
I found it.
Okay, hey, we got some messages.
Back porch video where things never go wrong as long as we can hide it.
Susie, some girl named Susie.
2 points.
Says, Mark Prada, you're cute. Don't quote me on that.
I always thought he was kind of a babe himself.
And hi to Amy Kolber from Rob Stout.
Rob Stout?
Nah, he's probably from Stout and his name's Rob.
Look, all you people out there, it's graduation time.
Time to...
Yeah, that's what he's gonna say, time to party. I know you're all on that trip, I gotta go get wasted, trashed, cool, bro.
Hey, but remember, drinking and driving just doesn't mix.
There's people on that road that they might be drunk, and if you're drunk, there's more of a hazard of both of you guys getting nailed. Look, you don't want to go home dead. You don't want to ruin a graduation. You don't want to have everybody's bad memories.
So don't drink and drive. You know why? Because we survived it, and we won the Ace Award.
That's right. We didn't drink, and we didn't drive.
And we won the Ace Award.
So all you cool guys are still going to drink and drive. Just be careful, and if you can avoid it, please do. We need as many viewers as we can get.
271-2600, our phone lines are open. And this next video,
rock and roll is here to stay. It will never die.
It was meant to be that way.
The album is right there.
Yeah, but okay. Our next video is by Mick Jagger, Just Another Night, and this one is dedicated to.
Time out. The chick, it's Nik Kershaw.
Oh yeah.
But the chick in the.
Where
Mick
am
Jagger,
I floating?
You're floating.
I feel like you know the little potato
a
chip.
Flaming star, Maurice star. Listen to these songs. Moving on up.
We're moving on up.
I want to dance with you.
I want to dance with you.
Come see me sometime.
Hey, come see me
start
sometime.
All over. This
Let's
one is the best
all
one.
Over.
Dance to the funky
dance
groove.
To the funky groove.
When I say I
Wait,
love
move.
You, you're
when
the one.
I say I love
What's
you.
Your name?
You're the one. What's your name?
In my life.
My life. I was ready when I was 6. Anyways, this is Nik Kershaw. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
That was Kurt Vinna.
It's queued up to that when you want.
Oh, we have a special video, though, by the way. We'll tell you about it more here at Back Porch Video.
Don't drink and don't drive. If you're going to drive, don't drink. If you're drinking and driving, well, you're in trouble.
Hey, Uvala.
Oh, you kumquat.
Don't get dirty with me. I'll get
I'll
dirty with you.
I'll rub a kiwi on your head.
Then I'll smack you over with a sausage.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. This is Nik Kershaw, The Riddle, and this one's dedicated to John McConnell. 271-2600.
Thank you.
That was Nik Kershaw with The Riddle. Hey, we got some guests here at Backboard Video and Mercantile Drive. We have a guest from the Detroit News. Yay. And that's Miss Suzanne Paul. Let's hear from Miss Suzanne Paul.
Yay! Oh, boy! Yay! Yay.
And she's here visiting us.
Make a curtsy. You ever have to do a curtsy?
I don't dance. But anyways, we have a lot of things going on here. Call us in at 271-2600. The phones are wide open to the public.
And if you're watching on tape and you're not part of the public, we're on tape too. You can call us in and get a live recorded message, hear any of our voices. Oh, if you're lucky, you can hear mine. Yes, oh boy. And leave a message. You can leave your name, your school, your phone number, and no potty mouth. And just leave whatever you want on there. And if it's a song, a video, request it. If it's a message, if you want to say hi, guys, how the heck are ya? Cool. 271-2600. If we're not on the air, we're on tape. We're still on tape.
Tape? Speaking of tape, hey.
Lenny, here you go.
I got this request. Boy, I'm going to play it because John from Gross Point. Yes, we are. John from Gross Point wants to hear this song. It's AC/DC, Jailbreaker. We're going to play for you here at Back Porch Video. 271-2600 is a number to call for your requests and everything else.
Yipper. Is it queued up, huh, guys?
It certainly is.
Hey, we can't forget the millage. Everybody who's over 18 and allowed to vote.
I believe. Vote yes for on Tuesday for Dearborn Schools.
We believe.
Tuesday, June. Yes, we believe. Vote for the schools. Yay,
Tuesday,
rock and
June
roll.
11th, vote yes on that millage if you want to have happy kids in your country and not grow up to be hoodlums, hooligans,
let's not get
rapists,
into that
murderers,
kind of
muggers,
stuff.
Tramps, fiends, and...
You want a job?
Philanderers!
Yeah.
Have you ever been called a philanderer?
Yeah, well, I did once. I smacked her, though. But there's so many people walking in and out of this place. It's a happening thing.
Yes, this...
How you doing?
Great.
How's everything going?
Can we get our
pictures on the Purple Rain Tour?
Yeah, I did, in fact.
The Purple Rain Tour.
The Purple Rain Tour.
Oh, that Prince guy, that
it's
one...
like the purple shirt control room.
Ooh, that thing makes noises.
It goes
does it talk?
Oh, that's what you hear at tennis matches.
But anyways,
he's using a Nikon. I use a Nikon FM too.
We have a song.
1,000 shutter speed and an aperture of, huh?
We're talking stash face. Anyways, now we have a song by a local band.
Okay, Zithead.
Hey, let's not get so mellow out, gang.
And metabolic.
I am Daryl Walker. Anyways, it's a local band called Snakeout, and they've played all over the city.
Yes, we like to plug Snakeout and Cinderella's Attic. If you shop at Cinderella's Attic, you can get 20% off on anything you purchase.
Did you talk to them? Wait a minute.
I don't know. She said it was okay.
No, don't do it. Hey, wait.
Wait, huh?
Don't talk to them first.
They gave me a free t-shirt, okay? That's
so
a good
what?
Place. Shop Cinderella's Attic for your latest in buying needs.
If I could be true.
Anyways, Fred did it all the time. You know that guy?
Fred.
Now, this is... Scary Mary from Outer Space by Snakeout.
Is it called that? I don't know if I queued up the right song.
I hope you did. Anyways, 271-2600. Our phone lines are open. Give us a call. Listen to Snakeout.
And go see them sometime soon. Two.
Come back! good evening. Come to Backwards Video.
What's the noise it's making?
Let's
not listen to that noise!
Drink! Drink!
Sound up!
Shut up.
Listen to that noise!
Drink some Greek stew. Hello? My mother made it for you.
Put the lights on. Oh, it's a scary effect. Effect time! Okay,
You. I want you to come to my guest. Drink my wine. Eat my bread. Come on over. Instead.
Back porch video. You think I'm gonna drink this? You gotta be crazy. We'll give it to Curtis Gauze. You know what that is? That's smoke. Actually, it's...
Don't be spilling that stuff, man.
I know.
You'll die of a heart attack.
Anyways. No, is it now? No.
No, we got 2 minutes.
Okay.
Let's just talk about life. Guys, how the heck are you?
Huh? Call us in at 271-2600. You know why?
Why?
Because we love you.
That smoke is purple.
It's remember, write in for your Tavares album.
Well, let's just cut all the bull.
What do you want
to win a date with Stiv and Dino or what? Come on, guys. This goes for you, Gross Point, Wayne, Berkeley,
hey, no problem.
Birmingham, Livonia. Northland, Herbie Rabinowitz's house. But Dino are free pretty soon in a limo. I'm talking a limo, a big long one. A big one. A limo, dinner, free dinner, and we'll drive you home at a respectable hour. Huh? What's going on here? You write us in. It's open to the public. Any female of any age can enter this. You write 25 words or less why you'd like to date us, you know? If you're beautiful. If you're not so beautiful, whoever you may be, you're all special to us here at Back Porch Video Land. Yes, that's why I'd like to say I love each and every one of you out there who call me a poser. Yes? Huh? He's got a press pass. He can come in.
But, hey.
Avon calling?
Now,
how many Avon ladies actually come up to somebody's house and say, Avon calling? You ever hear a little lady jump on your porch and go, Avon calling? Or how about a lady going, gas man?
Gas man!
Hi. Say goodbye.
Now it's time to say goodbye because we are messing up.
B-I-C-K-F.
No, man. D-I-N-O. See you real soon.
S-T-I-V.
Why?
Because it's stiff.
Back porch video ski.